Hi, today we install VSCODIUM. Go to the website. First, we install Windows Package Manager on Windows Store. Copy the command and paste and hit enter.